students excited. Oh my god, I get to see the answer tomorrow. Hardly can sleep, gets up in the morning, has a sandwich, gets a bottle of water, and he sits down on the south side of the park, 100 feet from the tree. An hour goes by, he then sees a guy walk by next to the tree, sits down, gets a little warm, gets some shade. He gets distracted, maybe he had a phone call, and starts walking, is distracted, and leaving the suitcase behind. A second guy comes, hot day by the tree. He sees this little suitcase. He opens it. He says, "It's filled with money." He says, "Oh my god!" He looks around. No one's there. Takes off. A minute later, a third guy comes and sits down. By this time, our distracted friend, whose little suitcase belonged to him, comes back, and he says to the third guy, he says, "Dude, where's my money?" He says, "What money? I just came to sit down. Don't you see it's a little warm out? I wanted some shade." He says, "You stole my money. I went for a second. I came back. You hear? Give me my money." They start arguing. He doesn't know what he's talking about. The first guy's convinced he stole it. He then goes and he beats him up. Beats him up. Bloody, bloody, bloody. And he's all upset. He lost all this money and he goes. The guy observing this doesn't know what to make of the story. He goes back to his teacher. He says, "Master, are you trying to prove to me that life is completely random?" He says, "What do you mean?" He says, "I saw today one guy make a lot of money for no reason. Another guy lose a lot of money for no reason. And a poor guy, a third guy, he was sitting there and someone just came and decked him and finished him all black and blue." So the teacher says to him, "You see, what you're missing? You're missing some information." He says, "What information? What could make this sense?" He says, "See the first and the second guy? The first guy who lost the money to the second guy. Previously, years ago, they were partners in business together. And the one guy stole from him. And this is the universe way of giving him back the money that belongs to him. Took it from one guy to the other guy. He stole it, he thought. He got away with it, but he didn't. The universe found a way to bring them both in a situation where the one guy is going to give back the money to the other guy." He says, "You know what? That actually makes sense. But the poor guy, he was sitting there, and he got beaten up. Nothing can make sense out of that." He says, "Oh, wait. See, before, when the one guy stole from the other, he sued for the money and went to court. The guy knew he was going to lose. So he took out and bribed the judge. And the third guy who got beaten up, he was the judge who took the bribe."